It isn't often that the newsreel cameras are allowed to film the Emperor of Japan, who is revered by his countrymen as the son of heaven and treated with almost religious reverence. But there's no bar on cameras when the Emperor visits Tokyo's Festival of Youth. Apparently, the young men and women of Japan have been going very seriously into this question of developing the body beautiful. Very nice young people and a very good show.